而十二人嘅家属咧，今日朝早亦都去咗中联办度示威，希望大家唔好放弃对事件嘅关注。We just hope to send a clear signal to the world. Even they try to arrest us, prosecute us, and even lock us up in prison, there's no reason for us to surrender. And also, 1st of October, no matter today or tomorrow, might be a symbolic day that I believe the global community will send a clear signal to Beijing.Hardline crackdown and wolf warrior diplomacy would not be the way out.
他有我之福，我所盼的，只有他们。
港人在庭外喊加油，突然喊出被港府查禁的口号“光复香港，时代革命”，引来多名军装警察包围截查。男子后来又高喊一次。黄之锋两人被裁定以现金1000港币保释候讯，黄之锋被禁止离开香港。胡思瑶向记者表示。他罹患第四期癌症，癌细胞已扩散，需要手术。他已经为民主运动坐过9次牢，即使身患重病，还是会找适当机会抗争。新唐人电视综合报道。